Believe it or not, Americans are loud. I don't consider myself a loud person in America, but I am very loud in Thailand. And honestly, we don't need to be as loud as we are. We could probably tone it down like 5 notches and still be okay. Song: Thais highly respect their king. You can actually be arrested for stepping on a coin because it has the king's face on it. One time I folded a bill into a paper airplane and I learned that that's not okay. Sam: According to the Buddhist calendar, in Thailand, it is the year 2558. So hello from the future. C: Thais have a lot of pride in their nationality. And every single morning at 8 a.m. and every night at 6 p.m., the royal anthem is projected throughout the city. When you hear it, you're supposed to stand still. Embarrassing for those people. It's also played at the theaters before every single movie starts. Ha! You greet strangers and everyone with the Y. Wadika. Every morning around 7:30, monks come around and ask for donations in little bowls. So they just walk around with a little bowl and say, "Hey, can I have some snacks or food?" That's how monks make money. Jit: Just because a bathroom looks nice does not mean that it will smell nice. In fact, it will probably smell horrible. You can't flush toilet paper, you have to put it in a little bin beside the toilet, and that's probably the source of the issues. Bit? That does not sound like a word. Probably because it's not. It's probably something completely different than bit. The trash bins that people have outside of their houses look like witches' cauldrons. They just look like you want to make a potion inside or something. Gao: It's traditional when Buddhists move into a house to keep a small spirit house in their backyard. So on every corner you can see them, these little spirit houses where the good spirits live. See? Thailand is known as the land of smiles. When Thai people don't know how to react, that's their default reaction, a smile, which is great. See bit? The high population of Buddhists here keeps the crime rate low because Buddhists are nice and they don't steal and cheat things, so you don't have to worry about it. See song? I did it again, deja vu. Chipmunks and flying squirrels are domesticated. We saw this one doing flips in a pet store that also sells hot dogs and meat sticks. Deep Psalm. Acoustic covers of US top 40 songs are very popular. So a few times I've been shopping around to like Jessie J's price tag by somebody else. Seep C. Extreme heat will make your feet swell. I actually had to adjust my Chaco straps because my feet got so big. Seep Ha. Washing machines are usually in unsuspecting places, like behind a shop or just on the street. I think that laundromats exist, but for the most part, you just do your laundry in isolated washing machines around the city. See pop? It's like hop, but it's not like that at all, actually. Most people look much younger than they are, so I fit in. See jit? It's rude to point, so you gesture instead with an open palm. See be? It's hard to be energetic when I don't really know what I'm saying. Pit? Bip bip! The general vibe of Thailand is sabai sabai, and that means take it easy. There's a plane. Again, I live by the airport. Sip gao. You always take your shoes off before you walk into someone's home, even in some restaurants. So I even go to work with no shoes on. Being barefoot is refreshing. Yi sip. 20. This is to be continued.
We need to wash, we need to cut, we need to watch.